Now I farmed in the country when I was a boy. A courting young Rose, she was my pride and joy. Rosie was pretty and just 17 when I showed her the works of me thrashing machine.
Thrashing machine, thrashing machine.
I showed her the works of me thrashing machine. She told me that she was a much-traveled girl, seen faces being places all over the world. But there was one sight that her eyes never seen, a vertical piston drive thrashing machine.
Thrashing machine, thrashing machine, a vertical piston drive thrashing machine.
We went to the barn and I took her inside and said, if you're good, I might give you a ride. It stood there all sparkly and shining and clean. She said, that's what I call a thrashing machine.
Thrashing machine, thrashing machine. That's what I call a thrashing machine.
She asked me to demonstrate how the thing worked. So I let out the clutch, the machine went berserk. You couldn't see nothing for the smoke and the steam when I started revving my thrashing machine.
Thrashing machine, thrashing machine.
When I started revving my thrashing machine. When I said Rose could drive it for better or worse, the whole damn contraption went into reverse. The camshaft seized up. Well, you know what I mean. Now that was the end of my thrashing machine.
Thrashing machine, thrashing machine.
Now that was the end of my thrashing machine.